Number 1. Bermuda is a British island territory in the North Atlantic Ocean, known for its pink sand beaches, such as Elbow Beach and Horseshoe Bay. Number 2. If you hear someone saying onion, it actually means they are referring it to a Bermudian. You'd be amazed to know that this weird nickname dates from 19th century, when onions were the island's one of the main exports. Number 3. Did you know? There are no restaurant franchises in Bermuda. No McDonald's, no Subway, no Pizza Hut. The reason behind it is that the restaurants must be Bermudian owned. You'll only find one single branch of KFC that is owned by a Bermudian. Number 4. As a tourist, you would not be allowed to rent a car. Rather, you will have to use the public transport, which includes a super-efficient system of ferries and buses. The logic behind it is that it limits road congestion on the islands. Number 5. Did you know? There is no public water system on Bermuda, as the island has no natural source of fresh water. The Bermudians rely on the rainfall to fill up their water tanks, greatly helped by the shape of their limestone roofs. Number 6. In 1609, the Sea Venture was en route to Jamestown when it sailed into a storm, possibly a hurricane. The vessel, damaged and leaking, was deliberately ran around on the reefs of Bermuda. The birds were thought to have been extinct as a breeding species for 330 years. But in 1951, a scientific expedition went to the islets around Castle Harbour, where 7 burrows were finally found. Number 7. On the ground, you don't notice the individual islets because of the bridges linking them seamlessly together. You can see the ocean from almost any vantage point, and no more than a 1.6-kilometer walk will bring you within toe-dipping distance of the deep blue. Number 8. Did you know that there were no native people in Bermuda, so the wreck of the Sea Venture marked the beginning of human colonization? However, most of the settlers left as soon as they had cobbled some new ships together. Just 3 stayed behind. Number 9. The legend of the onion lives on at New Year's, where, upon the stroke of midnight, a giant onion, fully decked out in lights and topped with palm tree fronds, is dropped from the town hall in St. George's Town Square. If a Bermudian can't make it to the St. George's celebrations, they will rifle through the fridge on December 31st to reenact this tradition with a real onion. Sounds intriguing, right? Number 10. The Bermuda fireworm is unremarkable during the day. It is small, reddish, and covered in little bristles that sting if you touch them. When it gets revved up, however, something remarkable happens. In the summer months, on the third night after the full moon, 56 minutes after sunset, the worms go bonkers. Well, that was all for Bermuda. Do like, share and subscribe to our channel, Explified.